Cinder Thresh, can you bring down this barrier?
Zuri! Just the reinforcements I needed.
Have you found the Earth Warder?
No. He is not in this chamber. But there is a...
a different dragon.
Come forth, loyal servants of Malagos! Show no mercy to these aberrations!
Well, this should be fun!
Cultists speak of unleashing a storm.
The threat is greater than you know, young ones. We fear these primalists seek to release something ancient, something terrible.
Why should we trust you? Were you sent by the Earth Warder? Where is Neltharion?
Neltharion? It seems there is much you do not know.
I am Obsidian, and this is Rathian. We will answer all your questions in time. But we must join forces and strike now, or the enemy will prevail.
This is our home. The Drakthyr will defend it. We will fight beside you. But you do not give the orders here, dragons.
So be it.
Fine. But do try not to get in our way. After all, I know a thing or two about vanquishing ancient adversaries.
Wished to become what he was meant to be. But dragon kind was meant to be. But you will. Go! Tell them we will scour this world of the Titan stain. Let the storm be the harbinger of our return.
Rise again!
I am pleased that not all of the aspects have met a bitter end. Not yet. Tell your queen I am coming for her. The storm's reckoning comes for you all!
The release of Razageth heralds great danger for this world, just as your awakening heralds great change. The kingdoms of Azeroth must be warned. Go to them. Along the way, you may discover a new destiny of your own.
Fallen!
We have to leave the Reach.
Lead the way, Abyssian.
The warders will follow Rath.
Children of Neltharion, you have awakened to face a shattered past and an uncertain future. Yet the threads of fate weave a new path to distant shores. The sands of time will speed your wings along the way. Tell the world of what you have witnessed, and warn them of the storm to come.
Of the human kingdom and crown jewel of the Alliance. Ruled by a dear, dear friend who is sadly absent.
Impressive walls. This city could withstand attack by a formidable adversary. Perhaps even a dragon.
You have no idea. Now then, to make a proper entrance,
pardon me while I assume a more recognizable form.
Ah, yes. The Earth Warder, too, had a visage. So these humans know you?
Indeed. I have no doubt they will welcome me with open arms.
Fair skies and strong winds to you.
Soldiers of Stormwind. Allow me to...
Rathian, you were warned against making unannounced visits, especially when you bring company.
1,000 pardons, my dear Spymaster, but I come bearing the tidings of the dragon aspects for Lord Commander Tyrellion. As for the Drakthyr, you have my word that they will cause no harm. They have come seeking refuge, not conflict.
Their conduct will be on your head, Rathian. The Drakthyr have my leave to roam the city. But know this, SI-7 will be watching. Let them pass!
Mortals. I am pleased that you have accepted our invitation to the Dragon Isles, Lord Commander.
During the dark days of the Cataclysm, the Aspects made great sacrifices to save our world. The Alliance will answer the call and stand together with Dragonkind once again.
Alexstrasza shall be most appreciative. though she will insist that you do not bring any lingering conflicts to her shores.
You have my word that this will be an expedition, not a military maneuver. To honor our truce with the Horde, I have instructed the Explorers League to work in concert with the Reliquary.
Just think of all the ancient knowledge we can discover together!
The Dragon Isles is our home, not a place for outsiders to plunder. The Drakthir will accompany the Alliance on this journey, but it will take time to build trust between us.
As a fellow soldier, I share your wariness, Azurathel.
Splendid! You two have found common ground already. Now then, let us begin preparations for our voyage. The Dragon Isles await.